I've had speech for him. You take the bags, stack them, and bring them to the house. If I see a taxi, I'll send it back. For he's a fine of standing patriot.
Before he goes, can I talk to you for a minute?
Right now? I mean, couldn't it wait? I'm in an awful hurry.
I don't think so. It's important.
You go, Peabody. What's so important that you have to talk to her right now?
What's so important? I'll tell you what's so important. The day after I give her my pit, she goes off kissing someone else. That's what's so important. And I want you to know, I'm quite upset about this. I've already had several headaches and a nosebleed.
Why, Hugo, I believe you're actually jealous of Conrad Birdie.
Me? Jealous? I'm the opposite of jealous. I'm very jealous, and I have every right to be. Kim's my steady.
That's just it, Hugo. I'm your steady. Oh, I may admire Conrad Birdie, as one admires a far, distant, and unattainable ideal, but I pity you, Hugo, and I don't care how common and ordinary you are. That's how I'm going to stay.
You're not just saying that to make me feel better.
I mean every word of it.